In theory, the desktop audio should be low enough that the start of this shouldn't be eardrum blasting. Doesn't look like it's bad. That's right. New computer. Default settings. Alright. That needs to be that. That is that. That is that. That. What's good, Curto? Okay. Center so I can see all the stuff. Very curious. Does this still have... Nope. It's not pulling from the cloud. No pun intended. I stream with the new PC. Got that right. Hello, Miss Frizzle. What be the haps? Also, you'll have to let me know if I need to do any audio adjustments, because unfortunately, I only have a single monitor at this point, and that's taken up by the game. So, yeah. I'm using my phone to see the chat right now. To a question that I need. On my own, I'm doing a cloud solo character run already for this. I'm already on disc 3, so that's near the end. For this one, the four characters that I can't decide between to do this with. Do I want Red 13, Sid, Vincent, Tifa, or Kate Sith? That's 5, not 4. I know my numbers. I Don't trust you. Whatever you say, Barbie. Cancel the room. You think? I would have never guessed that's how you ran. To fix that, because that's just going to annoy me knowing it's there. Capture cursor, no. And actually, holy shit, what? I don't have the chatbot set up on this. Why did that actually work? I don't even think I have that active on my other... Do I have that active on my laptop? That's in the other room. I'm gonna have to check that when I'm done here. The capture card I have, it is the Elgato HD60. I'm trying to remember if it's the S. I think it's the HD60S. That are not Sogo. We do indeed meet again. After all, I did work for Shinra, you know? The planet is full of Mako energy, and people here use it every day.
Point.
It's the lifeblood of this planet. Shinra keeps sucking the blood out with these weird machines. I'm here for a lecture, let's just do it. You come with me from now on.
Day!
Okidokus.
Okay,
actually end up having to use it, but I highly doubt it. Oh yeah. Switch on. Sogo spent 400 blitz points in order to make sure that Tifa won. Honestly, I'm perfectly fine with that because there is something that I wanted to test using Tifa. So, that's gonna be perfect. Official key in front of the ladder to grab onto. Then use the directional button to climb up or down. I didn't move Barret to the back. What was the question about the capture card? Looking into getting a new one or something? Right now I'm just doing the Steam version of this because real quick and easy.
holy, the white is bright.
I'm not sure if that's actually worse than the all yellow border I have for my cloud run in terms of brightness. Shows are cease. How's it going with you, man? Oh, excuse me. Actually, for safety reasons, I'm gonna see these under file 10. Just in case I do decide to do the whole cloud storage thing. I don't overwrite anything important. Oh, not too bad. Maybe. Maybe. That was good, Xerxes. Testing out new computer, all that kind of fun stuff. Seeing if things run smooth as is prior to getting. Which so far it seems like it's running pretty smooth, but this also isn't a high draining thing, so I'll definitely be testing it out with other stuff in the future. Man, I thought I had that fixed. Fizzy lied to me. This part back up. Let's lower that down a bit more. Okay. Better, or is the sound of the game now too low? I'm used to skipping through the dialogue. Cloud, shouldn't you do it? Let's do it. I gotta watch to make sure you don't pull nothing. Fine. Watch out, this isn't just a reactor. What's wrong? Huh? Our cloud arena. Yes, suck. Sounds a bit better. That's good. Man, I miss hitting my quadruple nines. Sure, I miss hitting my 4 quadruple nines per attack. Doing roughly 40,000 points of damage is a godsend. Tails up. It's gonna counterattack with its laser. Okay, let's get a double limit. Really? How is it that's the one time that you ever actually evade that Barret? Thank you. Thank you. Put your tail down.
Thank you.
Turn the bot off.
Ugh, whatever. Let's get out of here. 10 minutes of detonation. Oops. Not the strip. Don't care about the what? The healing of the cloud. What are you up to, Xerxes? Yoshi? Hello, Jesse. When I first played this game, you caused me to get a game over because I did not know I was supposed to help you. Alright, let's get started. Thanks. One of the buttons. Combinations let me get out of there. I have to double check on those keybinds at some point. Good deal. Performing the hopefully good stream. Or at least subpar. I'm just trying to get a few more achievements and inscription. In regards to that, you mentioned that you're probably not supposed to have those 4 digits worth of money. What is the expenses in that game to where that shouldn't need to be a thing? Or wouldn't it normally be a thing? That's good. There's one that goes up a little bit and starts at 20. Gotcha. But in general, it doesn't really ever hit the 4-digit point. It's usually just 3 digits worth of numbers. At this point, you're just set on money to be set on money. Get up, Jesse.
Kaboom.
That should keep the planet going at least a little longer. Yeah. that. Now everyone get back. Shit's a buffalo. About somersaulting, bear cannonballing. Dude's got his butt lit on fire. He's flaming. Alright, let's get out of here. Rendezvous at sector 8 station, split up and get on the train. Hey. Spent your money, wait till you get back. Any other kill damage equals $1. You have to hit your opponent directly so the skill is equal or greater than 5. Interesting. Hello, Aerith. Excuse me. What happened? Nothing. Hey. Don't see any flowers around here. You like them? They're only 1 gil. I'll buy one. Thank you. Here you are. Card you have is over 666 plus times 2 damage and can be aimed at an empty slot. Nice. So is she a literal expert in every game? Yeah, you can say that. Received potion. Okay, I am fully healed. Soldier, you there. Later. Bolt. Later. Bolt. Later. That's as far as you go. I don't have time to mess around with you guys. Enough babbling. Grab him. Nah. If it was Tifa, I'd totally kick your asses. Thought never came. Well, that's because Jesse didn't give him a chance. He. Cloud, think he was killed? That chance? No way. Loud. So do you think Cloud's going to stay on and fight for Avalanche? The awesome eco-terrorist who you probably want to bang? Yeah. But I know, I look like a mind reader. Y'all weren't such screw-ups. What about our money? Nothing. Sorry. Open sesame. Loud. But I'm a little late. Damn right you're late. Wolfing in here making a big scene. It's no big scene. It's what I always do. Bitch. As far as I'm concerned, that's what that one translates to. You never want a word like that, you don't give a damn about no one but yourself. Yeah, that's kinda how Cloud works at the start. You worried about me? Bah. That's coming out of your share, hotshot. Wake up. We're moving out. Follow me. Cloud, you were great back there. We'll do even better next time. If you guys become pancakes, careful, I'll shut this. Your face is pitch black. Chronicles of Riddick, starring Vin Diesel. And all of a sudden, I started picturing Vin Diesel with spiky cloud hair. That is an image that I cannot get out of my head. Thanks for helping me back there at the reactor. I had to save you twice. First time you got yourself stuck, the second time you just tripped. Come on, game. Thank you. Last train at a sector 8 station. Last stop, sector 7, train graveyard. Expected time of arrival is 12:23 a.m. Midgar Standard Time. That's gonna be a 2-hour train ride. That's why I hate the last train. Oh boy. This is my house, so make yourselves at home. It lands in the Shinder Times. Terrorists that bomb the number one reactor are based somewhere in the slums. Blowing up a reactor, they sure put some thought into this one. They must have a real calculating leader. Wonder what they'll do next. Stop at that damn kid. Sit down and shut up. This train hasn't switched to security mode yet. I'm sure that will change by tomorrow. Becko. Welcome back, Losogo. Avalanche is gonna be famous. And me too. Oh, don't you think you gotta break your head on me? What do you have in mind? All my life felt nothing like a sidekick. But after an avalanche and trying to save the planet, I feel like doing lots of things. Sure. Glad you wanna look at this with me. It's a map of the Midgar rail system. Let's look at it together and I'll explain it to you. Anyway, what's up, Sogo? How went the doggo situational? This kind of stuff. Bombs and monitors. Flashy stuff. Okay, it's about to start. Complete model of the city of Midgar. It's about 1/10,000th scale. That plate is about 50 meters above ground. The main pillar supports the plate in the center, and there are other support pillars built in each station. Number one we blew up was in the northern section. There's number 2, 3, all the way up to the number 8. So, you know, north, northeast, bleh, east, southeast, south, blah, blah. You just missed your brother not so well. Right? 8 reactors provide Midgar with electricity. Each town used to have a name, but no one in Midgar remembers them. Instead of names, you refer to them by numbered sectors. That's how things turned out. Cattle up tree, Douglas created a perimeter, it was bad. Well, tell your dogs to quit trying to pee on the cat. What's next? This is the route the train is on. Route spirals around the main pillar. We should be coming around the center right now. Each checkpoint has an ID sensor device. Checks the identities and backgrounds of each passenger on the train. And it's linked to the central data bank at Shinra headquarters. It definitely looks suspicious, so we're using fake IDs. They've got us. Right? Speak of the devil. He didn't say my name. That light means that we're in the ID security check area. When the lights go off, you never know what kind of creeps will come out. He's back now, what a relief. Put a barrel. You can see the surface now. The city don't have no day or night. If that plane weren't there, we could see the sky. Got a playing harp now. A minute of meowing to its memory. Pretty unsettling scenery. Never expect to hear that out of someone like you. You just full of surprises. But here's the important thing, Sogo. At least your dogs have had a fulfilling meal. It saves you a little bit of cash. Or a little bit of pesos. World, the city on a plate because of that damn pizza that people underneath are suffering. Took up a hummingbird moth. It's pretty cool looking. If I'm not mistaken, the hummingbird moths are one of the really huge giant ones. Oh, no, it's not the one I'm thinking of. No caddo eating in the Sogo hold. Shame. That is a trippy looking moth. Not gonna lie. Suppose, just to share the experience, hummingbird moth. Because, why not? You do collect the colors, though. That's fair. Dude, I like that shade. Lot of bells. Lot of bells. To be expected. Anyway. Off with that. That's a thicken, right? City below is full of polluted air. Which is why there's no hummingbird moths in this world of Gaia. It's not in the Midgar region. On top of that, the reactor keeps draining up all the energy. Why doesn't everyone move on to the plate? Probably because they ain't got no money. But maybe. Because they love their land no matter how polluted it gets. I know no one lives in the slums because they want to. It's like this train. Can't run anywhere except where its rails take it. Sad thing is, Cloud isn't wrong. You look like Lego Mr. T. Pity the Lego. Right. A little bit. Mission was a success, but don't get lazy now. The hard part's still to come. And don't y'all be scared of that explosion. Because the next one's gonna be bigger than that. Meet back at the hideout. Texas Gumbo something or other. Just a seventh haven. Hello, Tifa. Ain't your little baby. Out of my way. Just calm down. Can't have people suspecting us. Okay, go on ahead. Thanks, Barrett. Papa. Oh. Alright. Marlene, aren't you gonna say anything to Cloud? Nope. Cloud looks like everything went well. Did you fight with Barrett?
Yeah.
I should have known. He's always pushing people around, and you've always been in fights ever since you were little. Well, no shit. I was worried. How nice. You almost never see them here in the slums. But, far from me, Cloud, you shouldn't have. Alright. Did a question that I have now. Because there's that whole date scene sequence thing in the Gold Saucer later on. Do we want to build up the affection meter with Tifa? Or do we want to build the meter up with Barrett? Since you can, in fact, go on a date with Barrett. Barrett. Okay. Barrett it is. Flower to Merlene. That. Sorry, Cloud. Merlene seems a little shy. Welcome home. Where'd you get that flower? Cloud gave it to me. Oh. Did you thank him? Thank you, Cloud. We'll take care of you. You alright, Barrett? Great. Get in here, fools. We're starting the meet. Frankly, I would like a secret door that's underneath of a frickin' pinball machine. Now there's something I want to ask you. Was there anyone from Soldier fighting us today? None. I'm positive. You're on episode 300-ish for Naruto. The fillers are killing me slowly. Yeah. The amount of fillers and flashbacks of the same scenes is a real problem with the Naruto series. You sound pretty sure. If there's anyone from Soldier, you wouldn't be standing here now. Don't go thinking you so bad just because you wasn't Soldier. Rip Biggs. Thank you for the follow, Blood Knight. Probably all them guys in the Soldier are. But don't forget that your skinny ass is working for Avalanche now. Don't get no ideas about hanging on to Shinra. Staying with Shinra, you asked me a question and I answered it. That's all. I'm going upstairs. I want to talk about my money. Wait, Cloud. Tifa, let him go. Looks like he still misses the Shinra. Shut up. I don't care about neither Shinra nor Soldier. But don't get me wrong. I don't care about Avalanche or the planet for that matter. Someone's a little angry. Please join us. Sorry, Tifa. The planet is dying. Slowly but surely, it's dying. Someone has to do something. So let Barrett and his buddies do something about it. It's got nothing to do with me. So, you're really leaving? You're just gonna walk right out ignoring your childhood friend? What? Sure, this is one of the choices. I think I want this one for the negative. You forgot the promise too. Promise? So you did forget. Remember, Cloud, it was 7 years ago. Look,
drank the well. Do you remember?
Yeah, back then. I thought you would never come, and I was getting a little cold. Sorry I'm late. Anyway, how's it going, Blood Knight? You said you wanted to talk to me about something. Come this spring, I'm leaving town for Midgar. All the boys are leaving town. And I'm different from them. I'm just going to find a job. I want to join Soldier. I'm going to be the best there is, just like Sephiroth. Great Sephiroth. He's a douche. Or at least he is modern day. Isn't it hard to join Soldier? Probably won't be able to come back to this town for a while. If you make it, will you be in the newspapers? I'll try. Let's make a promise. If you get really famous and I'm ever in a bind, you'll come save me, alright? What? If I'm ever in trouble, my hero will come and rescue me. I want to experience that at least once. She's been watching too many movies. Come on, promise me. Alright, I promise. Remember now, don't you? Our promise. Not a hero when I'm not famous, so I can't keep our promise. You got your childhood dream, didn't you? You joined Soldier.
Well,
sort of. You've got to keep your promise. Wait a sec, big time Soldier. Promise is a promise. Here. Received a Barret stash and 15,000 gil. Or 1,500. I wish it was 15,000 this early. That'd be great. This is my pay. Don't make me laugh. But then you'll got the next mission lined up. I'll do it for 3,000.
What?
It's okay. It's okay. I'm in a hurry for help, right? Money's from Merlin's schooling. 2,000. Thanks, Cloud. He says that he wants 3,000 gil for it. Baird agrees to 2,000. During this whole thing, we make way more money than that. Just frickin' saying. First, I'll fill you in on the train. Hold on, before the next mission, I got something I want to ask you. I don't really know how to use materia. Given that materia we found, just teach me how to use it. Okay, I'll explain it. I believe this actually does impact his mood if you say no. Explain how materia works. Go to the menu. The basic functions. Press menu to bring up the menu. Directional button for the cursor. Like this. Select each menu by pressing OK. If you want to leave the menu, hit cancel. See, let's go ahead. God dang it. Sometimes it auto-scrolls and other times it doesn't. Select the material submenu. Select who you want to use it. I look at my weapon here. Each weapon and armor has slots in it. Choose which slot you want to put material in. You'll select the material you want to use. This is curative materia. If you want to know what its effect is, align the cursor with the check in the menu. Push OK. Just like selecting battle commands, line the cursor up to magic. Let's see, the build of magic has increased. I think this new magic keyboard. Follow the rest of equipping materia. It wasn't that tough. When you want to remove any materia, the easiest pointing to the materia slot and pushing the menu. Just one thing you have to be careful of. Whenever you equip materia, your situation changes. Parts of you may become stronger, while others get weaker. Story of the life. Normally when you equip magic materia, your magic will get stronger, but your strength gets weaker. Here's kind of a double-edged sword. Left side of the screen, you can see materia's effect on you. Wise not to overuse magic materia. Yeah. That's gonna be a thing through most of this tutorial, thanks. Try out various things. Push cancel to exit the submenu. That's about it. Give you some advanced tips later. The thing is, I don't think he ever actually does. Shit, what's this? It wasn't that tough crap. I don't get it. You just handle the materia. I use the menu and stuck materia to equip materia. Got the message from the weapon shop man upstairs. He has something he wants to give you, don't forget. See, and I've never actually figured this part out. Let's store what we're got. Alright, good luck. Actually, before I do any of that. So I don't know if he's supposed to give me, like, any free things? Or what the deal is. It's just, hey, come buy stuff. You can't just walk out of here without buying something. That'd be unhealthy for you if you know what I mean. One. Talk to you. Oh, you. Get my friend on the second floor to teach ya. That's also what all this mess was supposed to be about. Keep all materia. If that was materia, next take this treasure chest. Save the ether. Frankly, I don't care about going through all this tutorial nonsense. Begin. get some. Oh. No private car, split up. Hoodlums again. Don't I just have all the luck? You say something? I said, you say something? Don't mind me, just opening up some Reese's Pieces. Now look at that. It got empty all of a sudden. What's going on? Damn. It's only because of guys like you.
Racist bitch.
Yikes. You've seen the news, right? Avalanche says there'll be more bombings. Only devoted employees like me would go to Midgar on a day like today. You work for Shinra. Give in to violence. And something, something, blah, 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 either. Damn. You lucky bitch. So what are we gonna do now? Shoot. Don't you so calm. You're busting up my rhythm. Just finished connecting the cars. We're finally leaving. So what's our next checkpoint? This is the Mr. Serious about his work. And I'll tell you, just probably already told you, but there's a security checkpoint at the top layer. It's an ID scan system checking all the trains. But Shinra's very proud of it. Can't use our fake IDs anymore. Arrival time sector for station is 11:45. We've got 3 more minutes of ID check. 3 minutes of jumping off this train. Got it. Cloud, come over here. Let's look at the railway map monitor.
Thank you.
has returned. Okay. Have any dripping nuts jokes you said so far?
So far? Not a one.
How could he get a lot closer?
Nothing.
Top edgy checkpoint was supposed to be further down.
That base security in
there. Unidentified passengers confirmed. The search of all cargo conducted.
Repeat, type A security alert. Unidentified passengers confirmed. The search of all cargo conducted.
Where's up? What's going on? What's happening?
We're in trouble. I'll explain later. Hurry, go to the next car.
Shit, what's so blue?
Unidentified passengers located in car number one, preparing for lockdown.
Let's go, keep it up.
Car one lockdown. Upgrade to level two warning.
Hurry,
they're locking the door, sir. Jesse, run. Unidentified passengers located in car number two, preparing for lockdown. Changing to plan two. Ziggity 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 zag. Car 2 locked down, upgrade from warning level trace. Alright, you clear?
Oh yeah, they're starting another check. We're caught, we're done for.
Alright, if we move to the train, car by car, we should get past it.
Rippled.
Unidentified passengers moving to the front of the train, currently tracking location. By any chance, busted.
That's right.
Give it back. That's right. Give it back my money, motherfucker.
Sorry, Gramps.
Car number 3, lockdown upgrade to warning level 4. Car 4, lockdown upgrade to maximum security alert.
Tifa, excuse me. Move, boobs.
Alright, we made it. This way. How do I look, bud? Do I look good in general uniform?
Yeah.
Oh, great, just like a man.
Yay, I'm so happy. I think.
Gay! Scary. Wait for that now. Don't come along in. Because... you two don't have time for that.
Nobody got time for that.
I'm gonna
do a flip.
Joe, get out of the cable car now. It's running.
Eh, close enough. How's it going, Mandy? It's good to see you.
Don't care if I go first. Dude always stays till the end. Don't worry about me.
Just go.
Don't get your spiky ass hurt. It's only the beginning of the mission.
Oh, don't worry, Barrett. You and Cloud are about to die really, really soon.
Later, you take care of the rest.
Look how Wedge's whole change is he literally just takes his hat off.
So far, everything's going as planned. Don't let your guard down until we get to the Sector 5 reactor. Biggs, Wedge, and Jesse got everything ready for us. So
move it!
The reactor just down this tunnel. Light beams with the shimmer security sensors, we can't go any further. It's one damn tiny hole. Tell me to squeeze into that to get under the plate?
No way.
What are we gonna do?
Look inside.
Doesn't seem to be anything that'll get us stuck in this duct.
Okay, but if we go down this duct, we won't be able to come back.
Going good, how are you? That's good to hear. Things are going well on my side too. Just testing out a new computer, making sure things run smooth, and waiting on some memory upgrades to come through this Friday. How things going with your... Pretty sure it's morning where you are. Pretty sure you're in the UK. Don't be wasting time. Never know when the Shinra will find us. Just gotta go. Let's go. Damn, man, that thing gives me the chills. Free ether. Kindly not dodge attacks. I said stop it! Just let it happen. Yourself again, Barrett. Those crits coming, girl. Thank you, give me an item. This way the reactor's up this ladder. Oh, oh, guess you don't give me an item. Damn it, game. I wanted to talk to the flirtatious person. Or at least the flirtatious in the remake. Get the fuck out of here. Having 255 dexterity, the action times go by so quick. Well, roughly every 3 seconds. 3.5 to 3. I almost screwed that up. hit by silk from those little larva things. Mm. 69. Nice. I'm sorry. The ID scan problem on the train was all my fault. I modified your ID card, and that's what did it. Did my best, but I failed. See, this is where I tell you to not do things. Received potion. Is this one I need or the other one? Nope, it's this one. Up, Biggs. I'm gonna pull out now. We'll meet up at the hideout. We're trying to need to blow up the reactor. Ba-dum. Received tent. Then this is where I save. Save file has been locally saved. Well, I would hope so. Poison, this is where magic is involved. And next one of you should start with a speed brush. Oh. Ow. Oops. Double tap. Oh, that sucked. Sure. Tifa leveled up. I'll be a deadly beast. And I don't actually need to use a potion right now. Even better. Good news is I don't have to fight one of the robo scorpions this time. Headache activated. Papa, Sephiroth. Did Sephiroth do this to you? Sephiroth, soldier. Mako reactors, Shinra. I hate them all. Hold yourself. You alright? Tifa. Mm-hmm. No, forget. Come on, let's hurry. So I would really love to have both paired with all here. No! Tifa can't have any armor or weapons this early, but dual linked things. Mm-hmm. Thank you. One more of those, I will unlock the second limit. I think it's only 5 for the first doors. I'm fairly certain this is the one that I already hit with the thing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Same crap will happen on Tifa Only. Oh. I need that thing gone first because fuck poison. Bad doggo. You bitch. At least I didn't get poisoned. Oh, but he didn't flick me with darkness.
With the doggos.
Thank you.
Doggo.
Eventually, you're gonna learn your second limit attack. I don't think it's Dolphin Dive. That comes later. Somersaults? God, I haven't used Tifa in forever. I don't remember all of her limit breaks. Actually, this does. Also, that bullshit dark thing.
I'm in danger.
Up the one where I only got the hit, but I don't know if that actually counts towards unlocking the next one or not. I know it's picky about that with certain and for other breaks.
Damn you!
This is going as well as I expected.
First, you want to tap that one and not the one of big apartments.
50% chance you picked the wrong one. Hit him, Tifa.
Picked the wrong one. Good lord.
Screw this RNGs is a 50% edges. Thank you. And it's not dead. Thought it was one hit away. There we go. Somersault. I was right.
Received ether.
Okay, see if I get this on the first try. Doubt it. So we have to push the button at once.
Oh.
Split second. We can kick that thing out of here. I was way slow on that one. There we go. Things before my military gets maxed out, so I don't have to use any unnecessary magic.
I'll do it.
Well, I guess I'm using up some magics. Nice.
This way. Generous soldiers. Shit. The hell's going on? A trap.
President Shinra. Why is the president here? So you all must be... What was it? Avalanche, don't you forget it. You're President Shinra, huh? No time to cease, sir. I suppose you're the one who quit soldier and joined Avalanche. I knew you'd been exposed to Mako from the look in your eyes. Tell me, traitor, what was your name?
Cloud.
Forgive me for asking, but I can't be expected to remember everyone's name. Unless you become another Sephiroth. Sephiroth. He was brilliant, but perhaps too brilliant. Sephiroth. Don't give a damn about none of that. The place is going up with a big bang soon. Serves you right. Such a waste of good fireworks just to get rid of vermin like you.
Vermin?
That's all you can say? Vermin?
Shinra the vermin for killing the planet.
Guess that'd make you king vermin, so shut up, jackass. You're beginning to bore me. I'm a very busy man, so if you'll excuse me, I have a dinner I must attend. I mean, can't blame the man for not wanting to miss dinner. Don't get that. I ain't even started with you yet. I've made arrangements for a playmate for you all. What's that noise?
The hell is that?
Vroom vroom. Meet Airbuster, a techno soldier. Our weapon development department created him. I'm sure the data he'll extract from your dead bodies will be of great use to us in future experiments. Techno soldier? Now then, if you'll excuse me. My president. Sounds like a lawnmower dying out. But we've got to do something about him. Help, lad. Help yourself, Tifa.
This is from Soldier?
No way, it's just a machine. I don't care what it is, I'm gonna bust him up. You're dead. You can't bust him up.
Ooh, I almost fucked that up.
69. 73. Bummer. Healing. Just, yeah. Kind of necessity. Sure, I'll heal now. Better to play it safe.
How do we get some of those? Is that it? Haha! Did it! Not even a level up for Tifa. I did get a Titan Bale. And blow, let's go, Tifa. Where can't you do something? Not a damn thing. Please don't die, you can't die. There's still so much I want to tell you. I know, Tifa. You're gonna be alright. Be strong. You worry about yourselves. I'm alright, but take care, Tifa. Alright, sorry about all this. Stop talking like this is the end. Okay, hold on. For a sec, don't worry about him, Tifa. He'll be fine. Get away from the explosion. Just saying, this landing got hurt like a bitch. You alright? Can you hear me? Yeah. Back then, I only got scraped knees. What do you mean by back then? What about now? Can you get up? What do you mean by back then? What about now? Don't worry about me, worry about yourself now. I'll try. Oh, it moved. How about that? Take a stone now, little by little. I know. Hello, hello. Hey, who are you? Hello, hello. Church in the Sector 5 slums. You just fell from above. Really gave me a scare. I came crashing down.
like a wrecking ball. The roof from the flower bed must have broken your fall. You're really lucky. Yeah, the roof broke my fall. I'm pretty sure it broke me before it broke my fall. Flower bed, is this yours? Sorry about that. That's alright, the flowers here are quite resilient because this is a sacred place. They say grass and flowers won't grow in Midgar, but for some reason they have no trouble blooming here. I love it here. So we meet again. Don't you remember me? Yeah, I remember. You were selling flowers. I'm happy. Thanks for buying my flowers. Do you have any materia? Yeah, some. Nowadays you can find it anywhere. Mine is special. It's good for absolutely nothing. Good for nothing? You just don't know how to use it. No, I do. It just doesn't do anything. I feel safe just having it. It was my mother's. Foreshadowing. So if you like talking, do you feel up to it? After all, here we're meeting again. But I don't mind. Check my flowers, it'll just be a minute. It'll be nice and walk around the flowers. Just a little longer. Oh. Now that you mention it. We don't even know each other's names, do we? My name is... I'll name you properly. The flower girl, nice to meet you. My name's Cloud. I do a little bit of everything. Hi, Reno. Oh, jack of all trades. Do whatever's needed. What's so funny? What are you laughing at? Sorry, bad timing on my part. Don't let it get to you. Have you ever been a bodyguard? You can't do anything, right? Yeah, that's right. Get me out of here. Take me home. Okay, but it'll cost you. Let's see. How about if I go out with you once? I don't know who you are, but you don't know me. I know you. Oh yeah, I know you. That uniform. So this one's a little weird. Shut up, Shinra spy. Reno, want him taken out? Haven't decided yet. Don't fight here, you'll ruin the flowers. The exit is back there. Yeah, all right. Come on, get to work. Oh. Don't step on the flowers. Step on them yourself, they're ruined. You're gonna catch holy hell. Oink. There they are over there. Not that one. I know. Looks like they're not gonna let us go. What should we do? Well, we can't let them catch us, can we? There's only one thing left to do. This way. Alright, I'll hold them off so they don't get through. They're just getting away. Attack! Aerith! I can kill them. They never should have fought us. Glad help. Damn. What's that? Aerith, hold on a minute. First. Yep. Thanks, Cloud. So I wanted to say it's basically just going clockwise. Which means this one should be next, and then the one at the top right. Yeah. Oh, hell. Hold on. Push the barrel. Perk. Hold on a minute. I can push it over. Noah. What kind of noise is that one? Noah. I didn't like saying ni hao. Or no way. Voila. Flawless, speedy, excellent victory. Earth this way. Not the first time they've been after you. No, they're the Turks. The Turks are a Shin organization. They scout for possible candidates for soldier. As violently, I thought they were kidnapping someone. They're also involved in a lot of other dirty stuff on the side. Spying, murder, you know. They look like it. Are they after you? There must be a reason, right? Not really. I think they believe I have what it takes to be a soldier. Maybe you do. You want to join? Don't know, but I don't want to be caught by those people. Then let's go. Wait, I said. Puff, please. Slow down. Don't leave me. Funny. Thought you were cut out to be a soldier. You're terrible. Awkward laughter. Were you ever a soldier? I used to be. How'd you guess? Your eyes, they have a strange glow. That's a sign of those who have been infused with Mako. A mark of soldier. How did you know about that? Oh, nothing. Nothing, right? Nothing. Let's go. But a god. Wonderful Tuesdays, the magnificent 5 o'clock in the morning shift. So, I bid everybody a fond farewell. And I will see you guys at some point in time again. It'll either be tomorrow, or at least later in the week, if not the weekend itself. But before we end things here, as long as I type this right. guessing I... Did I do it right, or did I typo something? Yep, there it goes. We are going to raid Senior Xerxes. And... Excuse me.
And then, have a go tonight. And I'm not quite sure what he's playing
right now. I think he was doing Tomb Raider. Or is planning to start Tomb Raider. But yeah, I will see everybody whenever I see you next.
Was just slow.
Hey, Yun, how are you, buddy? Thank you for the raid, I appreciate it.